Okay, Beardy, here we are at the Lightbox Gallery in Woking. What event have you come to see today? The comics, yeah, great. So comics, you know, it's not through the ages, the story of comics in Britain so far. What's been involved in the event? What have you seen? How involved everything is? Oh, cool, okay. Have you seen anything like this before?
No.
You haven't? So, but have you read any comics before or any graphic novels?
Yeah.
You have? Yeah. Anything in particular that I'd know about? You can't remember, but you know you can recollect some certain stuff. That's fine. Can you tell me three of your favourite things about the exhibition, so three things you really enjoyed?
Comics.
Yeah?
Changed.
Yeah?
Some of
brilliant, that's great. And if you could improve one thing about the exhibition, what would it be?
Make it bigger.
You'd make it bigger? Bigger than one room?
Yes.
Yeah, great. And if you were to give it a rating out of 5, 1 being rubbish and 5 being really, really, really good, what would your rating be?
3.
3. So there's some room for improvement. But brilliant. Okay, thanks, Beardy.
Welcome to the World of Arts Award, everybody. Woo! Dive on in.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Hombre, say, hombre, tell you to run.
Hombre, hombre,
hombre, say, hombre, young. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How about we run? How about cry?
Seems to be some really good stuff going on. Max has done a blindingly good piece of work. Ash actually said it's the best piece of work he's done since he's been at the school. Mr. Stevens over here has been doing some good work as well.
He's really good.
Yeah. So I'm looking forward to seeing that. We're going to watch the films, we're going to put the sound up loud, we're going to turn the lights off, and you're going to enjoy the experience. Part and parcel of your Arts Award is being able to share, being able to vocalise your enjoyment of art, being using the appropriate language, understanding the genre that you're looking at. And that is what you're doing with these short films. So this is really important that you all share how each of you has interpreted this. Because just as much about the Arts Award is about discovering things for yourself, but it's also about sharing that information with other people. And other people enjoying your experience too, and then learning from it. Okay? Is that John's one to play?
No.
Yeah. What number are you, John?
12.
We'll hang on to it now.
Okay,
are we ready to roll?
Yeah.
I would like to hold my little hand. How we will run, how we will cry.
How we better run?